Uh oh. Don't forget to shadow step it. Maybe I should have waited, especially with this. But I'm kind of wanting to make this good. If I can make it turn 7, they might be too big by that point.
I hope you like my invention.
Uh oh. Yep. Wind Fury, okay. Goodbye. Not a fan of that, eh? Okay. I wasn't a fan of it either. I got my Wind Fury. Let's see if it's good for later. Yeah, it might be a Wind Fury for 2. Cat like meow. Cat like meow. Oh my goodness, thank you for the kind, host. Guys, Cat Like Meow does a fantastic stream. Let's get some hype in chat for her. We've shouted her out before. I was a guest once on a, what do they call it? An IRL stream. I was an uninvited guest. I just was showed up on the street and there's Cat. It was awesome though. Other than I was kind of looking at the camera, like, it's weird when you're looking at a camera and you're looking at your own face, because when you look at it later, you're just kind of got, like, this bug-eyed going on. Like, you're like, you know? I know I'm always invited, but it was just like, there you were. It was awesome, though. Cat, let's get some hype and a shout-out if we got any mods in the chat. Anyways, to all the new people, I'm Hobbs. I started with the World of Warcraft, like, 12 years ago. And now I'm playing some Hearthstone, but I'm also playing the Classic WoW. I'll be playing Classic WoW tomorrow again. But we're trying to progress here. I make all my own decks here. What, did he just dump his deck? That's amazing, actually. Uh-oh, is this a one-turn kill? Kind of scary. Kind of scary, guys. What? I don't even know what to expect here. Oh, he's probably going to shuffle. He's going to shuffle cards in. Prep to shuffle. So he's got a bunch of one mana spells. Or he's going to get pogos flowing. There's a pogo. And then he's going to shuffle them every day. I wish Cho would show up, because then... I don't know if Cho would show up. That's what we're dealing with, guys. It's a pogo stream. I kind of figured it out a moment before. Because I remembered that other pogo. It was glorious. Prep to vanish? This would not... No, that's not a vanish. So keep in mind, all we gotta do is get through a bunch of pogos now. Okay, get rid of the pogos, because the faster we can get rid of those, the better. Go face, drop this, and then these 1-1s get some rush abilities. Discover a spell. Destroy all pogos. Let's just get rid of this. Hold on. 2, 4, 6. I can't get rid of that, can I? Not yet. Next turn. Okay, we're going face. And that guy is going to take that out. Just in case he has an AoE. Yeah. He might have Nomi. Maybe excellent as well. Okay, I'm glad that's down to 2. Let's see, Shadow Steps, it makes it amazing. Oh, he's the one who carpets now. And pogos, which is gonna hurt. That's a big pogo, if I've ever seen it. Rush. Uh-oh. He's bringing it back. He's bringing pogos back. It's gonna be even bigger. I'm liking Wind Fury, though, I can tell you that much. So I got 2 more pogos to deal with, and then fatigue is on my side. And I got a nice turn 10, if I can make it that far. I also have a nice Godfrey turn. 2. Okay, come on. Yeah, all we gotta do is trade, and we got Godfrey. Unless he makes that bigger. Don't make it bigger. Wait. That's what I would do. There you go. That's better. Okay, so we won't like this. There we go. Nice clear of the board. Almost out of cards. It's hard to read chat in mobile streams. It is. Guys, Kat does such a comedic stream. It's actually quite awesome sauce. Oh boy. Not like this, guys. Not like this at all. I want you. Oh boy, we got more to deal with. Anyways, he's focused on the old pogos. Just saying. This one turned out. It's kind of a risk playing this, but I'm gonna risk it for fame. Let's see what happens. Yes. Yes, that's a good position too. Hey, a little Cho-Cho. That's great. That's not bad. Okay, I'm glad I got this little thing here. And I'm glad he only has... Well, I got a lot of pogos to go through. Just saying. But I'm very happy I got Phantom Militias right now. And if I could get rid of that, it'd be pretty cool too. Okay, so that does nothing. Well, it kills off this 1-1. So I can't say nothing. Ooh, 17 damage to that little thing. I started streaming probably, what, 2008? Worthless vermin.
No strings on me.
Cho? I don't think we need to care about Cho anymore. We need to care about these. Okay, how many of these do I need? How much room do I have? 1, 2, 3. So I need 4 mana. So at 4 mana, we start phantoming. We're going to go face with this. Unless I got lethal. Which I don't think I do. 9. There we go, that's perfect. And then FaceTime. There we go. It's looking good, guys. It's looking good. Lethal, I would have had another 4, which would have been 8. I don't think I had... I would have been 1 shy of lethal. I like this play. Oxide. Ooh. Anyways, it's still a great hand I got. Like, I'm just gonna pogo to phantoms right now. And I got lots of backup phantoms, so it's sweet times. Yeah, we should be able to do it. Yeah, did I miss it? I might have missed it, Oxide? I don't know. I'll believe you. Okay, let's do it one more time. Same play, guys. He just makes bigger pogos. But guess what? Are they bigger? Because they're bigger, but... It's not good when he... We're burning our next card. He's got 4 of them, though. Wow, I can't believe it. Wow, eh? What a game this is. Look at all the pogos. If I didn't trade those two, I had it? Okay. I kind of traded it for a reason so I could make more room because I was trying to get these, though. That was the plan. The last one, so I wasn't planning, honestly, on lethal. I was planning on building something big and building some walls because there was some big stuff on the board. It was... Wow.
Wow, eh?
That'd be all, guys. He can get another Pogo out. He's got a 53-53 Pogo out. That's the biggest Pogo I've ever seen. Just wanted to say. I think he might win it, though. You know what could help, though, is this. Yeah, this will help. This is what... Because then he's got to go through them at least twice, right? I think it will help. A good defense is a he's got to go through one of them twice. I don't know if it's actually going to help. He might actually win this after all this. One, two, three. Four, five, six, and this guy, one of them lives for two. Fatigue, maybe? One. Okay, so now he gets them all dead. Yeah, he's gonna win. Unless I can figure something out. I don't know what it is. Oh my goodness, those are big. Those are big. I don't have any more taunts. What can I do? A Zill. I got three Zills, which takes out six, but one thing goes through. I need an extra Zill. But he can't use his face, so that's good. So, I can go with... Three Zills are better than one, which is it blocks six. And if he uses his face, he's dead. And all he has is Pogos left, so this is good. Unity, precision, oh my goodness, eh? That went pretty good. Sweet game. He can't use his weapon. Wow. At least play your last Pogo, buds. Play your last Pogo. What is this guy? Oh, last two. Wow. Wow! A lot of damage that game. A lot of damage that game. You know what? That was fantastic, guys. Well, guys, if you enjoyed that and you're new here, make sure you hit the subscribe button. I'll have plenty more videos out for you. And I do stream over at twitch.tv/wowhobbs 5 to 7 days a week. So make sure you hammer the follow when you get there too. Thanks again. Till next time.